Hello and welcome to this very special show. Today we are going to showcase some of the good Samaritans, some of the people in India who are coming forward and helping the needy, the underprivileged and those which are not getting any kind of help in these difficult times. We are saluting the good Samaritans who are helping out the needy, the underprivileged and all those who need help amid the lockdown. These are just ordinary citizens like you and me and who have come forward in this unprecedented situation to aid migrant workers, to aid senior citizens and those who are most vulnerable and have been hit hard by the lockdown. Every day we will bring to you stories of some of these good Samaritans who inspire many others to step up and do their bit out at this time. So this is a very special show meant to salute all those who are working selflessly to help those who need help during the lockdown in India. Today we are being joined by three very special guests. Nabil Shah, co-founder Youth Feed India, Vikas Agarwal, CSR Conveyor, NGO Roundtable India. Oh, not to forget our third very important guest, Vikas Agarwal from Roundtable India, an NGO which was started in 1962 in India, run by young people below the age of 40. The NGO is mostly active in education sector for underprivileged children. And Roundtable India has built 6,000 classrooms in last 10 years, and the NGO has helped the victims of Gujarat earthquake, Kashmir floods, Maharashtra floods, tsunami, Odisha cyclone and Mumbai floods as well. When the lockdown started, one of the volunteers of the NGO got a call from USA telling how his old parents who are staying alone in India were struggling for grocery and other essential items. And basically, his NGO has been working to help all of those, and this actually motivated the NGO and its volunteers to start a service to deliver groceries and other essentials to senior citizens in Mumbai without taking any kind of delivery charges, which is a wonderful thing. The NGO is delivering groceries to 150 to 200 senior citizens every day. I welcome Vikas on this very special show. Let me go across to Vikas Agarwal now from Roundtable India, an NGO which was started in 1962. Vikas, we know that your group, your organization has been working extensively in the field of education, providing education to those who are underprivileged and don't have access to right to education. But during the time of lockdown, what kind of initiatives have you and your organization have taken up?
Initially, we started from Mumbai, where we started delivering the groceries to senior citizens. We floated the message, we started getting queries. The strength of our organization is that we are volunteers for the organization. We have more than 4,500 members. So we floated the message in Mumbai. We got around 13, 14 volunteers from different area. We formed up a group and we started delivering. Now Roundtable India started RTI Kitchen, where we are giving food, almost 70,000 meals every day in 30 to 34 cities span India. And Bombay, we have started again a grocery team, grocery distributions and ration distributions for the needy. So we're almost doing around, planning to do around 3,500 rations, which would take us to 20,000 meals only in Bombay per day.
Right. All right. Extremely important duty you're doing for the society. Vikas Agarwal, if I can go across to you from Roundtable India. You just told us how you are extensively working, specifically working for the elderly in these times. Many of the elderly, many of the parents actually are living alone right now, and they don't have access to many things. Like they are not very internet savvy or tech savvy, so they can't basically access all those essentials or all those services that we can maybe. So it is a difficult time for them as well. And also the health part is also there. So you have been talking to them, have been in touch with elderlies of this country. So basically, what are the problems, what are the challenges that they are facing specifically as far as lockdown is concerned?
The first problem what they are facing is for home deliveries. The lot of places, the home deliveries are not there. they can't come out. It's not safe for them to come out as well. So they are already getting problem to get the vegetables, fruits, and all the stuff. Plus the maids are not coming. All the places the maids are off, so they have to work at their home alone, by their own. And again, the medicine is an issue. A lot of people, they need a lot of old citizens. They need medicines very regularly. Again, medicines stores are not delivering the medicines. So these are some of the important things which is to be taken care. Again, there are many bedridden old citizens who call us, old people who call us. They want food, the cooked food, because maids and cooks are not coming. That is again a challenge what they face. They are facing exactly.
Right. And also, Vikas, while catering to these elderlies, have you come across any kind of obstacle or challenge? Because we know that there are so many restrictions in place.
We had a major challenge because we were one who were going to meet them. So we had to make sure that we don't get infected. So what we did, we started taking orders from them on Messenger and WhatsApp. And we used to place order in the same Vashi APMC. The problem what was there again for the stock. The stocks were not there. And again, it was issue for them to pack individual order-wise and send us. And again, we had to sanitize it. We had to keep the stock for 12 hours or 14 hours without touching. Then we were delivering. So obviously, the issue was stock, which more or less now it is getting solved because the rules are there. The stores have started getting the stocks and all.
Right, right, Vikas. Before leaving, I would like to have a last comment from each one of you, a special message for all those Indians who are watching us right now, who want to come out and help, but they don't know how to do it. So any kind of word of advice, any kind of message that you want to give to all our viewers? First, Vikas Agarwal first.
I think at this time, we should all stand together. We should work towards the society, should help the needy. And take care of ourselves. Stay safe.
Right. Thank you, Nabeel Shah. Thank you, Rekha Vijay Kumar and Vikas Agarwal for joining us on this very special show. So these were some good Samaritans who are doing their bit in these difficult times and basically proving that lockdown restrictions cannot hold you back when it comes to performing your duties towards the society. So if you want to do something, don't hold back, don't think twice, and please do it.